Marc Wilmore died from coronavirus. Marc Wilmore, who has been in the writing and production team of the television series The Simpsons and has been struggling with health problems for a while, died after catching the coronavirus. The bitter news is Wilmore's brother, Larry Wilmore, announced. Sad news came from Marc Wilmore, author of the legendary cartoon series The Sims and the comedy series In Living Color. It was learned that Wilmore, who has also involved in the productions of the PGs and Ives for Family, died due to the coronavirus. The comedian brother Larry Wilmore announced the death of 57 years old Marc Wilmore on his Twitter account. Larry Wilmore states that his brother has been struggling with coronavirus as well as other health problems for the past few years. Marc Wilmore, who joined the writing team of the legendary cartoon series The Sims in 2002, wrote 12 episodes of the animated comedy series. Until 2015, Wilmore received an Emmy for his episode in 2008.